Well, the next race in the Lausanne Stadium, the 400 metres final for women. The Olympic champion Sally Gunnell drawn in lane four, a great rival Farmer Patrick outside in lane five. Gary Retchikan of Great Britain in one, Bat in America in two, Noros of Russia in three, Gunnell in four, Farmer Patrick in five, Buford America in six, Dion Hemmings, Jamaica in seven, Ordina of Russia in lane eight. And the eight athletes include the top five in the world this year. The fastest time in the world this year, clocked by Sally Gunnell, 53.73. That was Farmer Patrick, who's got the second fastest time in the world this year. Tanja Buford, world number five. She's going in lane number six. Semi-finalist in the Olympic Games last year. This is Sally's biggest test since the Olympic final. Gunnell drawn in lane number four. And Farmer Patrick unsettled there. And Gary Retchikan actually stood up there, not happy with the blocks. So I don't think that will be considered to be a false start. Gary Retchikan in lane number one. 56.16 this year, has a personal best though set last year of 54.63. Three times the 3A's champion. The athlete's trying to relax. Gary Retchikan just checking the blocks again to make sure they're absolutely secure. And signals that's okay. So a reminder of the lineup: Retchikan, Great Britain in one, Kim Batten, America in two, Anna Norris of Russia in three, Sally Gunnell, Great Britain in four, Farmer Patrick, United States in five, Buford, United States in six, Hemmings, Jamaica in seven, Ordina of Russia in lane eight. The top five in the world this year in opposition. This time they go, and an ideal draw for Sally Gunnell with Farmer Patrick outside her. And Farmer Patrick is the first to rise, usually runs the first part of the race very quickly indeed. Also going well in lane number two is Kim Batten. Down the back straight is Farmer Patrick by a big margin from Sally Gunnell, and Kim Batten possibly now in second place, but Gunnell tends to try and make even splits of the first 200 metres and then try and cover the second 200 metres just as quickly, and she's closing now on the top end, but Farmer Patrick with a big lead. Sally Gunnell accelerating now. They've got three to go, and it's Farmer Patrick in front, Sally Gunnell in second place, Buford of America right there, but Gunnell is closing all the time. Two barriers left. Gunnell stretches into that one, gets it absolutely right, but Farmer Patrick hanging on. The Olympic champion, though, comes to the last one in front, and Gunnell comes home to establish her status as number one. Farmer Patrick and Kim Batten in a photograph for second place. 53.86, slightly outside Gunnell's winning time in the European Cup final. But she's proved herself there to be the world's number one.
She ran a much steadier first 200 metres. She's now in complete control of the event. Farmer Patrick had gone off very, very quickly. And it was noticeable in the third 100 metres. This is where Farmer Patrick started to tense up a little bit. She started to slow down a little. And Sally got the rhythm absolutely right. And she's got this bend perfectly now. And when she comes into the straight and attacks the hurdle, she comes off them well. Her stride pattern doesn't allow for the stutter at all that we saw in the early days of her 400 meter hurdling. She's absolutely confident. Now watch this, as she comes into that hurdle there, a little change down, and Farmer Patrick now beginning to tense. She can sense Gunnell there now. There. Now watch the last two hurdles, because this is what was impressive about Sally Gunnell. Remember, she's been under 50 seconds in a 400 meter relay there. And she's got the basic speed, and that last hurdle technique by Farmer Patrick demonstrates how much better Gunnell is. She came from the 100-meter hurdles event and it really does show. She's the technician, she now has the strength, she has the speed, and she really is beginning to have absolutely everything in this event. Big margin of victory.
Judged it absolutely perfectly. Totally at ease with the event. Unfazed by the attack by Farmer Patrick. And watch the American start to disintegrate now. Hurdling becomes climbing. Meanwhile, the stride pattern maintained by Gunnell, she knows it will get her there. They take this almost together, but better jump by Gunnell. Far better hurdling technique. Well, that's the Souls win, 53.86. Farmer Patrick in second place, 54.52. Kim Batten third, 54.53. And Gauri Retchikin in sixth place, 56.13.